greatest compliment I've ever got in archery. When I shot my first 20 targets as open pro, and after I shot my 20 targets, Jeff Hopkins looked at me and said, "You shot really well today," and shook my hand. That's the greatest compliment I've ever got. Somebody I'd have looked up to since 2003. I started in 2002. Seen him in a shoot down in Kinder, Louisiana. I will never, I mean, that was, Jeff was my hero through archery, you know. Yeah.